The IF Design Award Night. 2,000 guests from more than 40 countries, from design, business, culture and politics. To celebrate. Good evening from the BMW Welt in Munich. After this welcome, everyone here awaits the award ceremony. In a couple of moments in this festival room, the IF Gold Award winners will be honored. And so we pass on to the stage. '75 times gold. The best competition participants in 7 disciplines receive their golden IF sculpture. The IF Design Award is one of the most prestigious design competitions in the world. And for 65 years, a sign of trust and good design. The best designs were just honored by IF CEO Ralf Wiegmann personally. We will ask him right now about the highlights.
Herzlichen Dank, dass Sie da sind. Haben Sie einen schönen Abend. Dankeschön.
Here he is, the host of the award ceremony. Ralf Wiegmann, how did you experience it? What was special?
Exciting. After being nervous, followed with excitement by excitement. Very touching, honestly very touching, especially the 2 African projects were just outstanding and amazing. And at least now I'm really happy that everything is over.
Wonderful, and we will have a look at the winners, of course. The award winners have only just started to celebrate and now we are in the middle of them. Congratulations. What does this Gold Award mean to you?
I'm really proud, to be honest. I'm really proud. I mean, this is not just an award, you know, and certainly it's the gold one, you know. This is pretty nice. I mean, we spend so much effort into these little items, and so I think it's nice that we got it, you know, from the jury. I'm really happy.
This is very prestigious award, and of course everyone is happy. Me, myself, I'm very happy, as it's like honor to my child, to our products. So we're all very glad.
We are very happy to receive the IF Design Award and even more the gold one. So Bulgari makes watch and jewelry, and the gold makes sense with our history.
What does this Gold Award mean to you?
Well, it's a recognition from the experts in the design world, so it means everything to us. It's absolute pleasure to receive a gold award.
Muito obrigado, viva Portugal, viva OM Design.
And this is enough reason to celebrate, and that is what we are going to do now. With a great after-show party, 2,000 guests and award winners celebrate the Summit of International Design. And we are already looking forward to the next IF Design Award Night 2019.